stranded for 16 hours in rising floodwater.
I didn't know what was gonna happen.
She is still dealing with the stress, and she is not alone.
I hope I never have to go through that again.
Experts tell us how to deal with post-Harvey stress. Tuesday on 6 News at 10.